stars of new comedy The Hangover, Heather Graham and Bradley Cooper.
Are you enjoying your day with us so far?
Absolutely.
It's the best day I've ever had.
Enjoying the sofa?
Yes.
Heather and Bradley, actually, this is both of you. Your co-star in the movie, Ed Helms, really did have a tooth removed from his face. Mm. Incredible. Have either of you done, you know, something as method as that for a role?
I used to lie and say I gained 25 pounds for Wedding Crashers, but the truth was I just gained 25 pounds.
Heather?
Does sexual favors count, or...?
Yes,
absolutely, yeah.
Okay!
What do you mean?
I'm just joking.
I got really awkward. I was like, okay.
Heather, Bradley, before you head back to Hollywood, there are four things we simply must ask you. This is B4. All right, Heather, we understand you've been practicing yoga for 10 years, maybe more, clearly. I can't let you leave the building without asking you to show me a move. Let's do this.
All right, wait, should I? Okay, well, look, if I did a headstand, you would do one too?
I'll try, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, Lord. Lord. All
right, wait.
There you go.
Oh, my God. It's a very nice view, by the way.
Oh, my God!
For a hangover that involves eating a whole beetroot before drinking. Now, what we want to know is, how quickly do you think Steve here can eat a plate of beetroot?
I'd say, 5 seconds.
5 seconds. Heather?
I would say 15 seconds.
15 seconds. All right, let's see who's closest. Steve, are you ready?
Yes.
Let the beetroot clock go. Come on, you got
to come on, come on, come on, come on.
Come on,
that's it, that's it.
Go, go, go,
he swatted
it,
it's still there.
3, 4,
oh, you're both wrong.
5.
Come on.
Too fast, he's
nice.
Bleeding. Woo! Amazing.
Hold on.
Right, well, I'd say well done. Heather, you were closest. Mm-hmm. You said 15 seconds, it was 22 seconds. Now Steve is going to hit the town.
I think I'm the real
he's
winner there.
He's going to be fine in the morning, thanks to you guys.
Okay. You hosted Saturday Night Live recently.
Oh. Yeah.
And obviously a massive deal for any actor. You did an impression of Christian Bale on the show.
Yeah, not a very good one.
He's a big friend of T4, and I can't let you leave without asking you to give us a little blast of your Christian.
I heard it was good.
Mo! Mo, Bruce!
My favorite is when he goes, oh, good for you!
That's great.
I heard you bumped into him recently at a party.
I did. Oh man. Yeah, I was so. I went from. Oh my God, that's Christian Bale to. Oh my God. That's Christian Bale.
Guys, listen. You've been just the greatest sport. It's been an absolute pleasure having you on the show. Good luck with The Hangover. Heather Graham, Bradley Cooper. Wonderful, wonderful people.